I quite agree. I don't know if you know that our audience are famously big fans of underwear. When Nick Cure joined the show, a loyal Countdowner sent him a home-altered pair of underwear. So you should check your fan mail, Anne, because you don't know what's going to be in.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with L.
And second.
T.
And a third.
R.
Vowel.
O.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
P.
And a final consonant, please.
Final S.
Vowels. So I didn't want to just.
L, please.
Thank you. Start with E.
And a consonant.
R.
Vowel.
I.
Another vowel, please.
E.
A consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
K.
Another consonant, please.
G.
Another consonant, please.
L.
And a vowel, please.
And a final O.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Like
one large and five small, please.
Your favorite pick, one large, five little. I'm sure Julian's dying on the inside. We have two, three, six, one, nine, and the large one, 100. And the target, 620.
100 times 6.
100 times 6, 600.
600. 9 times 3 is 27.
Yep.
Plus the 2, 29.
That'll do.
And add it on.
629. Thank you, Frank. Oh.
And a consonant, please.
S.
A vowel.
U.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel, please.
E.
A consonant.
N.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, D.
Good go. And yours was so. And
A consonant, please, Rachel.
thank you, Jason. L.
And a second.
S.
And a third.
P.
A vowel.
U.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
C.
Consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
Clock.
I thought I had a 10-letter word.
Wrong. It's quite super.
Three big and three small.
Yeah, why not? No cap. Brain power, come on, Frank. These little ones are 2, 9, and 8, and a large 3, 75, 25, and 50, and the target to reach 933.
50 times 2
100.
times 9,
900.
and then plus 25 plus 8.
Perfect. 933.
Well done. Could we have a line or two?
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jason. F.
and consonant.
L.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
H.
And a final consonant, please.
A final V.
Please.
Thank you, Frank. E.
And a consonant.
Y.
And another consonant.
R.
Vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
I.
A consonant.
B.
Another consonant.
M.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with F.
Arabian.
No.
One large.
You want to play it safe. Now you've got a bit of a lead. Let's see how safe. The five little ones this time are 10, 9, 10, 8, 5 and the big one, 25. And the target, 970.
10 times 9 is 90, plus 8, 98.
98.
Times 10.
Times the other 10, one away, 980. One was actually impossible, so one away is the best you could have done.
Oh, OK.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Frank. D.
And a vowel.
O.
Consonant.
R.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel, please.
I.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant, please.
G.
A vowel.
A.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with M.
Gramps is there for a grandfather, but not the idea of a thing rather than the sound.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Jason. D.
And a second.
R.
And a third.
B.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
H.
Consonant.
P.
Final consonant, please.
And the final T.
Done. Any advance on that dictionary?
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Frank. F.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant, please.
C.
A vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
O.
And a final vowel, please.
A final O.
Codpieces.
Good.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Jason. N.
And a second.
S.
And a third.
T.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
G.
Consonant.
D.
And a consonant, please, yeah.
Lastly, T.
The gonads.
The gonads, yeah.
Yeah.
Six small.
Six small. It's yeah. A gamble. I don't even have to twist your arm. I like that. Yes. Are you sitting comfortably for this challenge? As they are. 10, 8, 8, 1, 2, and 9. And the final target today. 604.
8 times 8.
8 times 8, 64.
Times 10.
640.
Plus 9.
Not as much of a challenge as six smalls can be. Underwear and cob pieces. It reminded me of my lovely late grandma, my Nana Barbara. She's a local lady. She was sitting there watching yesterday, probably had something like Hornblower on as she did, reading the News of the World, the latest scandal. And she said, that's the problem with footballers today. Flies are too easy to get undone. They need breeches with the lace-ups. And that was her solution.
Countdown.